The Pythagorean Theorem. A squared plus B squared equals C squared. And in this case, 3 squared plus 4 squared equals C squared. 9 plus 16 equals 25. C squared equals 25. C equals 5. The length of the hypotenuse is 5 units. The area of C squared is equal to both the areas of A squared and B squared combined.